don't usually work a Monday, but I'm working a Monday just for these lovely people somewhere. And New Year's Day, New Year's roast. Yes. You'll be here. I know you will. I'll need black sambucas. So, what? Nope. So, nope. And when you shout them out, I'm not doing them. Brian? No. Right. I'm going to love you and leave you. Thanks very much, everyone. Take care of yourselves. Look after yourselves. And I wish you all the best. If I don't see you and you're on holiday, I'll see you before, I don't see you before Christmas. I hope you have a lovely Christmas that's filled with lots of happiness and love and shit like that, and eat yourself in your own body weight in food. And that'll be a lot for you, Joe. That'll be three buffets on Boxing. And excuse me, where the fuck are you going? I don't think you are, bitch. I don't think you fucking are. I think you'll find you'll fucking sit down till I've done my finale. Thank you very much. I do not think. Thank you very much. I will stop my darling from doing it. Oh, she's ran that way. I think she's fucking clever. Do you know what I love about it all is? I'll just go like that.
Again, like every week.
And what they're going to do, fire me? I don't think so. I'd be fucking dead if I went on. Right. Couldn't give a shit. Listen, all jokes aside, life is too PC. Please don't take life too seriously. You can't say fuck, bugger or nope now without someone complaining about it, someone writing on TripAdvisor. Look at these. Where have you two been dug up from? The ghost of fucking Christmas past walking in. Jesus Christ. So don't take life too seriously. Keep laughing. I believe that the British sense of humour is absolutely marvellous. Let's hope that fire alarm goes off and the fire assembly point is funny, girls. Because that's where I'm on next. Oh! Now, all jokes aside, thanks very much, everyone. I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful Christmas. I hope to see you again on a better Sunday than this, because it's been mediocre, hasn't it, LinkedIn? It's been what? It's been a pleasure. Oh, is it, Julia? Well, I've not pleasured myself. Anyway, you'd know if I had. Oh, yes, she'd have a new fucking husband. Anyway, Leyland, nice to see you. You're welcome. By the way, this is not a real fight, it's a fake one. It's for smoke effect. Tonight, Matthew, I'm going to be. See that? Isn't that marvellous, that? Everyone has to go outside and fight tonight. I couldn't give a shit. Listen, where's the fire alarm in here? Marvellous. That'll be absolutely fucking marvellous if that goes off. I love it.
Yeah, but there's a sprinkler.
Look after yourself. Have a lovely Christmas. All the best for the new year. I'll be back Christmas Eve, if anyone's around, all the locals, of course. I'm going to have a good one on Christmas Eve because I can get pissed. I can get really pissed because I'm not working. I'm only prepping the veg, but you can do that pissed. I'm supposed to be driving on New Year's Eve as well, but fuck it, I'll just... that's Nick Jones there. Checking in. Is it not your mic? I thought you'd had it over there. Should we do a duet, Nick? What?
Yes.
So let's do a duet to finish on. Let's do Fireball. No, just kidding. You don't know Fireball. Should we do a duet, Nick, to finish? Let's do one, come on. Don't let your sun go down on me. No, they've said that many times at the Grotto in Liverpool, it's fine. Should we do it, Nick? Come on then, let's do it, fuck it. You get yourself set up and I'll finish this fag. And then that'll be you carrying straight on, you see, and I'll unplug. And there's no need for Minty to do fuck all because he doesn't it anyway. That's the DJ, by the way. Would you like that, Minty? Or were you expecting to bring me off? You brought me off a few times. Oh, here he is, me doorman.
What about it?
Kick me out. So Nick's on after me, so stick around, everyone, and have a little drink. It's a fabulous artist. Usually there are a load of shit after me, I'm not going to lie. And everyone goes on for their beer evening meal and stuff, do you know what I mean? To feed the bones. Oh, John! John, in here, please. Tell me about it, stud. Before anyone asks, yes, I have. And, fuck off, you're telling me you wouldn't leave him for him? I don't fucking think. Thank you. How are you? I'm alright. I like to do both because I never know which one your cock's been in. So, although it was pretty similar to this last time, I checked. And this is John, everyone. John is the head doorman here at R. Kelly's. What I mean by that is he gives head and he's a doorman. Yes, he does it to all the little trannies that come in. So you're well in luck. Thank you very much, Mel B. And nice to see you. It's a Sunday afternoon. Nick's on now after me. Is he good? It always goes downhill, doesn't it? It does, doesn't it? But you don't mind because you don't do fuck all. You and Minty stand together and chat shit, don't you? Yeah, good. Oh, right, okay then. I didn't know it was going to happen so soon. I didn't think it was going to happen in public, but fuck me, John. Christ almighty. Listen, John, Merry Christmas to you. I see you at the gym on your Instagram all the time, showing off your thighs. Showing off your thighs. You always lift it up. Don't like that, don't you? What are you checking your phone for? Or are you showing me something else? Give us a minute. Oh, I don't know about anybody else, but I've got a semi on. Look at the side, you're like a fucking machine. A drilling machine.
Show up.
I feel an extension coming on, thank you very much. Thank you, thanks for looking after me this year. And both cheeks, excuse me. Fucking both cheeks. You don't need one without the other. Where's that fucking mistletoe? Oh, mistletoe, you're joking, aren't you? All I'm fucking looking at is camel toe, Jesus Christ. Have you got it or not? Have you? Oh, have you got it? Right, we're going to love you and leave you, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks very much, good night, God bless. And I'm going to love you and leave you. I'm leaving with the cable hands of Mr. Nick Jones. Make some noise, Nick Jones, everybody. You start, you can start.
I can't lie. No more of your darkness. All my pictures seem to fade to black and white. I'm growing tired, and time stands still before. Thank you.
I'll tell you what, you should have got the feathers.